look at this. What you see on the dash is GPS position with HD maps. And it shows me a little bit on the right. So this is not combined at this moment with any of the visual aids, like with the stuff detected by LP. So I'm completely ignoring that one. Now you get some GPS issues of location. That's why you have to combine the two for the lateral position. But see, it already sees the curve ahead, which OP didn't see it. Look at the road. So, absolutely, we need to combine this with a visual. So one cannot work without the other one. But oh my. Oh my. Many, many things to come. We have to see how we're going to marry the two data points and make this happen.